Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Paper Mario. Well, hi there. Dry, dry desert is a desert very dry. Winds of change blow sand in your eyes. Oh yeah, that's right, don't I rock? No. In the last episode, we scoured the desert for all of its treasures, and we found 3 badges, 1 Ultra Shroom, 1 Super Shroom, and a bunch of other stuff. Actually, thinking about it off the top of my head, I'm not... Well, we did get a lot of coins, that's for sure. But look at how many coins we got. And we did level up, but that didn't really do much for us. No tornado, no. So in the last episode, I didn't notice the echo in my commentary, and I feel really bad that I didn't notice it, because it goes through like 3 stages of quality control. I mean, I edit it, usually I check it out after I render it, and then usually I check it out on the YouTube page, or YouTube channel. But no, I gotta fire my QC team. Those quality control guys don't know what they're doing. Get in somebody new named Bob. That Nolan guy doesn't know what he's doing. So anyways, in this episode, we're gonna go back home. Back to Toad Town. We might even see Luigi on the way. I mean, may as well, right? It'd be rude if we didn't stop and say hi to a brother. Thank you, Paracarry. Also, while we're on Mount Rugged, I'd forgotten to grab a star piece. No. Oh, really? So, I had forgotten a star piece way over here. I'm also tempted to go grab something else. But, I don't know. I think I'll leave that for later. Yeah, I may as well. It'll be more fun to come back and do things. Well, probably not. But So, I finally changed from using my Hapagi HD PVR to record Paper Mario, and I changed it to my Dazzle, which is... it shouldn't be better quality. It shouldn't. But I just can't get the best quality out of my HD PVR. HD PVR my butt! It's, I don't know why. I just doesn't seem to... I think it's the software. But, I mean, I can't prove anything, so... I'm just gonna alternate between... I'm just gonna use the Dazzle. The only problem is I use the Dazzle to capture for my PlayStation. So I'm gonna have to swap the cables every time I want to record something else. Really sucks. Whee! Yeah, I mean, it's just so taxing. Alright, anyways, hopefully the quality turns out a lot better. This super block, I'll give it to Cooper. Like I said before, I don't want to give it to Goombario, because if I ever want to flip somebody over, Goombario is going to be the guy to do that. And I don't want him to damage anybody, otherwise I'll take a penalty for that. I mentioned this before, but I think I should... Hey, an egg! I think I should change my penalty system. Because skipping one turn doesn't really seem to do much. I think I'll change it to skipping 2 turns. And that's, well, maybe I'll only skip one turn, and I just won't use the action commands to dodge. And if I die, I die. I mean, I can't do anything about that. Well, I mean, it could, but it's a penalty. That's how penalties work. I really like this train ride. This train music, the stars coming out of the... They call it a... I know it's called a stack, but I don't know if it's like an exhaust, or if they call it a chimney stack. That's like one of the few parts of the train I know, is the stack on the engine. Well, I don't know, few, I mean, you got the cow catcher in the front. And they call it a, or is it cattle guard? I can't remember. No, I'm pretty sure it's cow catcher. Although it doesn't actually catch cows, it pretty much just deflects them off the track without making too much of a mess. Because it makes a pretty big mess. Hey, what's up, Toad? Ah, lovely loinks. Love you. You want to learn about them? Sure, why not? Little wonks are timid and mysterious creatures that hatch from eggs. They spook easily and will run away when you approach them. Observe them from out here. There are many breeds of little wonks. They're very easy to tell apart. White ones, black ones, even gold and silver ones. If you're curious about the breed of a newborn little wonk, come over and talk to me. I wish the world were filled with little wonks. That would be grand. You know, I too wish that the world were filled with little wonks. What the heck is a little oink, and why do pigs spawn from eggs? And why does it cost 10 coins? Well, I can only imagine what this is going to be. Okay, I was mistaken. Oh, it's a black little oink. They're known to be wild. Okay. Oh, so we can even like see him from over here, too. Oh, that's cool. Well, you are our little black piglet. What should we call you? Black Piglet. Piglet. We're gonna call you George. Okay. Goodbye, George. We probably will never see you again. And mostly because I'm probably just gonna forget about you. I mean, no offense, but it just can't be helped. I'm gonna go over to Ralph's Badshaw and see what he has to offer. I'm pretty sure Merlot at Shooting Star Summit doesn't have anything to offer us at the moment. Uh-huh, I knew Mara. First attack. Do I really want this? Actually, you know what? Never mind. I'll take Dodge Master, though. So, Dodge Master makes it easier for you to land your action commands. I don't think I'll be needing that much anymore. Only because because I'm recording with a different software, I don't have lag. I don't hear lag anymore. So, what I mean by that, it's not enough to just say that I hear lag. Before, the audio was about a second and a half off, so something would happen and I'd hear it a second and a half later. But now it's like synced up perfectly, so. Oh, this... Guys, you don't know. You have no idea how good it feels. Just not have to worry about that anymore. We already have a super shroom. Do you sell maple? Of course you don't sell maples. Merpership. I'm just gonna stop talking for a bit here. Recollect my thoughts and recollect my soul. Let's go down this pipe over here. And there are a few things. We could have gone down this pipe before, after Koopa Bros. Fortress, but I was stupid and I had forgotten. So, we're going to do that now. Let's put on... How about close call? There we go. Alright. Yeah, see, we could have come down here earlier. Oh well, it's probably for the best that we didn't. Oh wait. Gumbario, I need you. I need you, man. Yeah! Aha! So, what's up with you? Feeling blue? It's a Gloomba. It's a Gloomba. Gloombas live under Toad Town Tunnels. Man, it's late. That's my excuse. And it's an excuse. It's not even a reason. HP is 7, attack power is 2. They're stronger than ordinary Goombas, but you can take them. Thanks for the vote of confidence, brah. I'm just gonna smack him. Oh yeah. Oh wow, alright. That feels good. I mean, I have the damage dodge on, so I don't know what I'm surprised about, but... hey. It feels good to be invincible. Also, these guys are giving us some okay XP. Nope. Oh, man. I think I drank too much water today. I'm pretty sure I had 2 full juice bottles of water, which is, I don't know how many cups that would be. No, wait, I think I do know. Where's that bottle? Do I not have it up here? Did I put it away? Aw, man. Okay, fine. Oh, I see you up there. You're not gonna trick me like that. Okay, fine, you will. Come here. Haha. Let's see here. 1 bottle would be like 5 cups, I think. So I drank the equivalent of like 10 cups of water. I think that's about right. Because, that's probably right. Also, why did I not let Goombaro tell me what I'm doing here? Oh well. Emberly, you could have done that a little sooner. Or a little later. Just, you gotta pick your moments, gal. Spiked Gloomba, they live in Toadtown Tunnels. Attack powers 3. Be careful of their spiked hats. Second verse, same as the first. Yeah. No. Mm-mm. You'll never get me. I got that. I'm a dodge master. Actually, you know what? I completely forgot about the dojo. Huh. I should probably go do that. The dojo is a place in Toadtown where you can fight a couple enemies and the dojo master himself. And you can... oh, wait a second. Before I go any further, I'll just take off this and this. And... is there anything I really want to put on? Not really. I guess I'll just put on HP plus then. But it doesn't heal me, so... oh well. Blooper. I just love that deadpan. Like, blooper. Even though it's like shouting. Okay, Goombaro, tell me... What could this possibly be? It's a white floating squid with raccoon eyes? Bloopers live... lurk, rather. They don't live in the dank pools. They lurk in the pools. Max HP is 30. Its attack power is 3. They seem pretty unremarkable. Speak for yourself. No, he has a blue hat. I was kidding. His blue hat makes him very distinguished. Although, you have to wonder how they float in the air like that. Well, if you look, he's obviously swimming. Oh, dude, I nailed it! I shouldn't be so surprised to have that Dodge Master badge on. Anyways. Trying to keep track of how much damage I'm doing in my head. In my head, I'm doing 1,000,000 damage. 1,000,002. Oh well. Hey, what was I talking about before the blooper? Oh yeah, the dojo! Basically, you just go fight the dojo people, fight the dojo master, fight the dojo master again, and then again. Basically, all it's used for is to get a certificate. I don't think it... I'm pretty sure there's somewhere where you talk to somebody and they're like, oh my god, you have a certificate! Or diploma, rather. You get a diploma for kicking somebody's ass. That's awesome! Although, there'd be too many people with low IQs walking around with diplomas in the real world here. Also, what am I sitting at? I used it 7 times already? So that's 14 additional damage. So plus the 4 that I... oh, shoot! Plus the 4 that I normally have. That'd be... yeah, 18. Okay. Well, I kind of need to heal up right now. Hey, a fried egg? Let's eat the fried egg. Oh, I didn't have the refund badge on. Darn, I should have put that one on. I should really put the refund badge on when I'm fighting bosses like this. That'd probably be, you know, pretty good. Yeah, whatever. I'll just take him out in 3 turns. Oh, hey, I have exactly enough FP to take him out in 3 turns. That's convenient. Hey, you know what? Let's see if we can't, let's see if we can't time it just right so Merlee pops up and is like, hey, I'm gonna double your star points. Cause she can do that. In fact, it's really sad. There was one recording from Dry Dry Ruins that I didn't use. Because I didn't really like the quality of that, how that, recording ended up. But, you know what? Merlee popped up after Toot and Koopa, and she doubled our star points, and we got 80 star points, over 80 star points. I don't think I still have, no, I don't have that. I don't have that. for some reason, I stopped and realized that I just got a Shrink Stomp badge. A badge that I'm not going to use, but I got it anyways. Oh well. We're not in good condition to go over to the left there just yet. In fact, I'm actually going to go back up. I'm going to go over to Toad House, that's what they're called. I don't use them. Like, when's the last time I used a Toad House? Probably when I was last here in Toad Town. Hey, can I get that Speed Spin badge? Thanks, Ralph. I know I can depend on you. Let's see here. In fact, I'm gonna equip it right now, too. Take off that one. I just wanna go fast. I gotta go fast. You know, like that video game character. Gotta go fast! Luigi, I think. So let's take a nap, and... I kind of want to go see Luigi, but at the same time, I don't think there's anything there for us. As a matter of fact, I don't think Luigi has anything for us ever. Like, there's only one little neat Easter egg. Or, not even Easter egg, just like a secret in the game. Not a lot of people. The only people who would do that are people... The only people who would know about that secret are people who adventure in the game. They don't really know what they're doing, so they look everywhere. Because that's what you do in an RPG, when you don't know what to do. Blooper! When you don't know what to do, you adventure, you explore. And Merlee, please, could you not do that at that time? It's a wild card. It's a gamble. You don't know what you're going to get. And sometimes you just don't get what you want. Bit of advice. When they're emitting electricity, it'd be smart to avoid contact with them. If you can manage to damage them while they're emitting electricity, they'll go back to normal. Their normal attack power when they're emitting electricity is 6. Let's try to be careful. What do you say? What do you say? Hey, I dodged it. Alright. Well... So this is going to be pretty much just like the last fight, except he's going to charge up every second turn. And we have to attack him every second turn. Otherwise, he'll just wreck us. Shrek us, if you would. Yeah, alright! Okay, so let's see here. Sorry, just... Well, alright then. I was adjusting one of my cables, but just kind of fell back into place anyways. Alrighty. Well, I kind of want to finish my thought with the secret at the Mario house. Is it called the Pipe House? I'm not too sure. Maybe. But there isn't really much to say. I'm pretty sure that when the time comes, I'll go check it out, too. In fact, I think I'll show this interesting little secret. Some of you may not even know about it. Nope. Damn it. Hey, Nolan, you know a lot about this game, don't you? You know everything. And then I proceed to get hit in the face with a blooper squid ink. Ugh. At least I got the Dodge Master badge on now, so it's like, at least I have a much better chance to not fail miserably. Uh-oh, wait, no, oh no, this is no good. Oh, shoot. It was only after did I realize that I was screwed. Shoot. I wasn't supposed to use a hammer throw there. I should have increased my FP somehow. Because now he's electrified. And now I can't do anything to stop him from being electrified. No! Damn it. Well, at least Eldstar is there to bail us out of a sticky situation. In fact, I think I might be able to... Yeah, I'll be able to charge up twice now. So there's that, I guess. Or maybe three times if he doesn't try to attack me again. Oh, nope. There he goes again. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to heal up some more FP. Rev up them star spirits. I wonder if Lullaby would work against this guy. Probably not. You know, it's a very... I feel like it's very underrated. Especially by my standards. Like, I'm kind of just speaking for myself here that I really don't think much of it, even though it is really good. You got four enemies there, you know, just use a lullaby. Sing them a lullaby, and maybe they'll leave you alone. Or fall asleep, and potentially give you a much better chance. Merlee! My god! I am bashing the arms on my chair. You make me so mad. It's a habit. I'm starting to get into the habit of bashing my arms against the arms of my chair. Or my hands, not my arms. Kumbario, you do nothing. In fact, I think I might just switch to another partner. Just to... Oh, hey. Alright. Didn't have to use a single item. That's nice. And that's only nice because I don't have any items that give me FP, so... Yeah. You know what? Swap over to Cooper. Cooper's gonna show you what's what, Electro Blooper. You're not gonna know what's coming. Aww. I was so excited to send Cooper into nothing. To just have him, like, do a shell toss right underneath Electro Blooper there. But I guess I can't attack? Hey, 22, alright. Merlee, where are you? I could use you for the experience, or star points. Let's do that. I know I have the HP badge on right now. HP plus, so we're gonna take that off. Now we have three to put into whatever we want. I'm not sure what I want to do, though. How about... No. Where's the Power Smash badge? I really want that. I always forget where it is in every playthrough. I always think it's sooner, but it always ends up being later when I get it. Oh well. Oh look! Goomba Village. Hey Pear Carry, you have a letter to deliver, don't you? Howdy Mario, how you doing? Yeah, that's here. Well, another letter, duly delivered. What do you gotta say? Hey, thanks! Much obliged, Mr. Postal Worker! Oh, great news! Fishing is one of my hobbies! And this is a friend who's planning a fishing trip! I can't wait! How do you fish with no arms? Or hands? Maybe you're the bait. Oh, sorry to pile up work on you, but could I give you a letter? If it's all possible for you, could you deliver this to a toad named Musty? He hangs around Castle Garden. I'd really appreciate it. That is the beginning of a really long side quest that I don't think we're going... Well, we won't... We'll get to that when we get to that, but for now, let's just go through all these pipes and have some nice shortcuts to all the different places. Including... Da-da-da-da! Hey, I could've... Deja vu! I could've sworn I was just here. In fact, I should've went and saved. Because, think of that. Started in one spot in an episode, end in the same spot. That almost never happens. I got room for like 3 more items, I think. Oh, hey, snowman doll. I don't need that. Let's go up over here. In here. Actually, I always get lost in these this place. How should I do this? What badges do I have on? Should be good. Alright. Hey, buddy. Come here. There were a couple buzzy beetles. Buzzy beetles with those guys. Ah! Oh, what the heck is this guy? At least I have the hammer throw on. Alright. Well, let's show off my awesome skills. My elite skills. Because I am elite hexer. I'm actually kind of ashamed of myself right now for just saying those things. Also, why did I make Goombario do nothing? There's a new enemy right there. Alright, Goombario, tattle on that other guy there. Paragloomba, really? You don't say? Same thing as Gloombas, just with wings. Pretty easy to dodge, too. Alright. Well, say goodbye to your spiked friend, Paragloomba. Now that there's only one of you, can I call you Monogloomba? Is that what you would call me? You would call you? I don't know what you call yourself, man. But... No. Really? Please? Fine. Well, at least I don't have to dodge. Well, make me feel somewhat good for myself there. Alright. 2. I thought I would get 3. Alright. Well, let's knock that down. Jump up here. And procure a power smash. You know, I was just talking about this. Nice. I can't... It's actually pretty impressive that I was just talking about it. I honestly had no idea where it was. I'm glad to find it there. Whee! Anyways, I guess we'll end the episode off here. I don't think there's a save point. Coming up down here. Unless... I always get lost down here. I don't know where I'm going. I'm pretty sure there's something up here. Come on, Nolan. Let's hurry up and finish this. Whoop. Ah! Ah! Super block. I don't want that. My party members are useless at the moment. Save it for the next one. I mean, the next party member I get. Ah! Hey, star piece! Alright. Swap out a paracarry. Carry. Let's see. Go across here. And then, I'm just use Cooper. Actually, I don't think I could make that gap with paracarry. You know what? I'm gonna take that challenge. I'm gonna see if I can. Oh, dude! Paracarry, you're awesome. I mean, I could've used Cooper, but. Ah! You know what sucks more than one Paragloomba? 3 Paragloombas. Man, that was so tedious. Oh. What am I doing still adventuring? I should probably stop. Ah! Buzzy Beetle! Oh, wait a second. It's a buzzy beetle. I don't care about you guys. Also, we can't get up there just yet, but it's another super block. I don't need super blocks. My party members are like the dirt I walk on. I don't need them. Well, actually, I mean, you probably do need the Earth's crust. Or would it be the mantle? I know a couple of the words, but I don't know exactly what the definition of those are. Earth crust and earth mantle. Well, I guess that's it. There's only one more thing I need to do. I'll meet you guys at Shooting Star Summit. Well, that took no time at all. At Shooting Star Summit, we are not going to go upstairs and see Merlot. We're going to open the treasure chest and get the defocus patch that Peach put it in the last episode. I don't know. Sometimes I just say words and hope that they make sense. Oops. Oh well. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, I think... I really do want to go see Luigi, but at the same time, I know it's just completely irrelevant. So we're going to just save and then probably head on to what we're supposed to be doing. In fact, you know what? Let's go introduce what we're... Well, I guess it would be the introductory to what we're going to be doing. Ah! What's up, buddy?
Just now, a ghost passed right in front of me. You saw it, didn't you?
No.
This bald-faced lie. Although Mario has a mustache, so it can't be bald-faced. Bald-faced.
No, you must have. Over there.
Man, what are you talking about?
No, the other way.
Man, I don't see nothing. You're tripping.
It went to the forest. Mario, this madness has to end. Will you go into the forest and see what's going on? I'm ashamed to say it's my job, but I just can't go. Too frightened of ghosts. Please, I'm begging you.
Come on, man. Grow a backbone. Alright, well, I'm done. I'm done trying to commentate on a game when I can't even speak. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for putting up with me. Until next time, I'll see you all then. Bye. Whoops.